I think the most important thing that aspiring data scientists should keep in mind is that they should have a very curious mind. Mm-hmm. They should have the ability to ask questions, to kind of formulate these questions as it pertains to them, as they would see these questions being raised in their own lives. So if there's a problem they see with the business that they're working with, or with the, again, with the project that they're working with, they should try to ask these questions in terms of how they can understand it for themselves. And once they understand, once they know what is the gist of the question is, then there you can go and use algorithms. Obviously, it helps tremendously if you have experience about all the algorithms that are out there to attack these questions. Well, I think the most important ability that you should have as a data scientist, and you will obviously improve throughout your career in this, is that you have this inquisitive mindset where you are trying to ask the right questions, where you are trying to see what is important, and you also have an overview of what kind of data can support in the end your conclusions that you are going to draw with the help of these algorithms that you are going to use to solve these problems.